I was working in the lab late one night when my eyes beheld an eerie sight. For my monster from its slab began to rise, and suddenly, to my surprise,
he did the mash.
He did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
He did the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
The monster mash.
He did the monster mash from my laboratory in the castle east to the master bedroom where the vampires feast. The ghouls all came from their humble abode to get a jolt from my electrode.
He did the mash.
And do the monster mash.
The monster mash.
They did my graveyard smash.
He did the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
The monster mash.
They did the monster mash. The zombies were having fun. The party had just begun. The guest included Wolfman, Dracula, and his little baby boy. Out from the coffin, Drac's voice did ring. Seems he was worried about just one thing. Opened the lid, shook his fist, and said, "Whatever happened to my Transylvania twist?" It's now the monster mash.
The monster mash.
And it's a graveyard smash.
It's now the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
The monster mash.
It's now the monster mash. Ooh, mash good. Ha 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 ha. Ooh, mash. Yes, mash! Ah, ha, ha. Oh, monster mash! I was working in the lab late one night when my eyes beheld an ear.